Hi everyone, I'm Jenna Maxwell. I am the Healthy Communities Manager for Wayne Metro. Today we are out with our mobile snack wagon distributing healthy lunches and fresh produce to kids at three brilliant Detroit sites. So our hope with the snack wagon is that we're able to improve food access for kids in the community. My favorite part about working with this program is the opportunity to get involved with the kids. We're keeping them engaged, we're getting them excited about healthy eating, and giving them all the fresh produce to take home to their families as well. We are bringing the meals directly to the sites. So by coupling the lunch distribution with the fresh produce, we really hope to encourage the kids to eat healthy throughout the summer. We have a great group of people working on this program. It was funded by United Way. The produce is all coming from Buckets of Rain right down the street over on Glendale. They have generously offered to donate all of this produce to our program. We could not do it without them. Edibles Rex is our awesome vendor. They work with us during the school year as well, and they're the ones providing all these great lunches for the kids. And then the sites that we're working with, we have three locations in partnership with Brilliant Detroit. So we're in Brightmoor, Cody Rouge, and Southwest. And they've been awesome partners. They've really gotten the community involved and gotten all the kids out to our sites to come out to see us. This is a huge program, and there are many locations throughout Detroit and out Wayne counties. To get kids involved and to get them out to the sites, you can call 211 or text FOOD to 877-877. You can always reach out to Healthy Communities staff too, and we'll make sure to get you plugged into the closest location.